Asgeta holds the city through force alone, and the flame won't keep the clans at bay forever. If they unite against us, we could lose. And if we lose,
they come for Skycrow.
And the radiation comes for us all.
Episode 2 of season 4 was written by Justine Gilmer, returning this season, great writer. It's called Heavy Lies the Crown.
We have to focus on riding out the radiation, finding someplace safe.
This is an existential threat that they're facing. When we begin this episode, we will see that they have been knocking their heads against the wall for a couple days, trying to figure out what are they gonna do. And they realize in episode 2 that an answer may be right under their noses.
Alpha Station survived for 97 years in space through elevated radiation levels and extreme temperature fluctuations. Sound familiar? We're standing in our viable solution.
But how do we store enough water for 500 people?
We need a hydro generator.
That's why we're heading to Farm Station.
They realize that they have to take a little trip, road trip, to a place they've never been, but that we've talked about a lot. And it's a homecoming of sorts for some of our characters, and I think what they find when they go back to Farm Station in the Ice Nation will surprise them.
Guys.
Inhale.